A reciprocating pump is a positive displacement pump and which is comes in various varieties such as piston type pump, diaphragm type pump and plunge type pump. This type of pump is suitable where the low volume of flow and pressure is required to be high. This pump consists of suction pipe, suction valve, delivery pipe, delivery valve, cylinder, piston and connecting rod assembly, strainer and air vessel. Suction pipe connects the source of liquid to the cylinder. The liquid is sucked by the pipe from the source to the cylinder. Suction valve is non-return valve, which means only one direction flow is possible in this type of valve. This is placed in between suction pipe inlet and cylinder. During suction of liquid it is opened and during discharge it is closed. Delivery valve is also non-return valve placed between cylinder and delivery pipe outlet. It is closed position during suction and it is opened position during discharge of liquid. This pump works on principle of single slider crank mechanism. Cylinder is used to suck water and delivers it to the desired location. The piston executes reciprocating motion within a cylinder. Piston is connecting to the crankshaft through connecting rod. An external power source is used to drive the piston within the cylinder. As the piston moves backward, it sucks the liquid in the cylinder and when it moves forward, it delivers the water from the cylinder to the required location. During suction stroke, the piston moves backward and opens the suction valve, making the water enter into the cylinder. During suction, the delivery valve remains closed and no water is discharged through it. After suction stroke, the piston moves forward. During delivery valve gates open and suction valve comes into closed position. As the piston moves forward, it's applied thrust force on the liquid and the liquid start escaping out of the cylinder through a delivery pipe. The water from the delivery pipe reaches to the required destination.